We are about 2 days into the amended order that allows many businesses to reopen their doors, but they're finding new ways to operate due to the coronavirus pandemic. Chief Mate Allen of Decatur Police joins us now. Thank you so much for being with us tonight.
You are quite welcome.
What are some of the challenges that your officers might face under these new amended orders?
One major challenge is the fact of everyone wearing masks. Police officers in general, tend to move in close to people. They communicate one-on-one with suspects along with just regular citizens. And now there's a new norm of keeping a distance.
That's a really good point. Part of their face is covered, so it's hard to sort of gauge their expressions or connect with them. What should your expectations be when you walk into a business under these new guidelines?
Some of the things to expect, we want to encourage our citizens and those who are running businesses to sanitize. Sanitize, and maintain the 6-foot distance. That's the biggest thing. Our goal here as a city and as the police department is to prevent exposures as best we can.
Have you received calls about any violations at this point?
We receive calls of violations, and every time we've gone out to a call of a violation, we just was able to educate the citizen or the business about the order, and things was done appropriately.
Education has definitely been a big key in this. So how will officers respond when they see violations?
Still, the biggest key is still education, giving warnings. Then you have to move to a site if necessary. But right now, this is a new norm, so everyone really don't understand what's expected and what to do. And so they really want to hear it from their local leaders.
In terms of personal protective equipment, do your officers have what they need, or is there something that they could use more of at this point?
At this point, all our officers do have PPEs. We do have an adequate supply. We don't know how long that will last because we don't know how long this new norm is going to last.
And any other important information you can share with us tonight?
Just remember safety, and we're there to serve, we're there to educate, and we're there to help.
Chief, thank you so much for your time tonight. Thank you for all that you do.
Thank you very much.